suck at climbing hills.
Yeah, I can't win, man.
No one's been up this.
Ain't nobody been up, yeah. I got fucked, I tipped off when I come over that road.
Thank you. you gotta do is pick up the snow flap.
Well, I'm not, track's not that.
Always sucks right. Always sucks right. Sucker, I'll get it eventually. I'm gonna swim for it.
Thank you. I think the trail goes back that way a little, doesn't it, Roy? To the right?
Get up on top.
I think it goes right there. I'm not sure.
I don't have this on my computer.
This is kind of one of those ones where I'm not sure we're always in the trail, but we get there eventually.
You want to go? Fucking moose bumper?
Sure. Now we'll both be stuck.
Just hook it on the light, Rory.
Did you say put it on his light bar?
Yep. Man shows no mercy.
Pretty much all I've got to get here is that initial, you know. Ready? Recommend using that as a pull point again.
No.
No.
You fuck it up?
Yeah.
Good. Get a new one.
Yeah. Maybe it straightened out the rest of it.
It's all part of my plan.
Give it a big heat and hit Adam on the way by.
You gotta practice.
Yeah.
I don't know if he made a new trail or what, but I think we can get to the road. Over here somewhere.
Yep.
Because now I'm diverging from the trail a little bit.
driven going up through, that's where it is.
I don't know if that's better or worse for us, but...
that ain't bad, what we just did.
Yeah. Now, there's a trail through the woods that cuts between the two roads, but we might as well just go around the loop.
Yeah, oh, it's over. Yep.
Thank you. Yeah, you're gonna have to undo that.
Could have hooked it right to your saw.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
The way it pulls it up.
I'll just stand beside it, Rory, and pop it up there.
Alright. Good?
Yeah, I should.